The athletes at the Gwangju Universiad Main Stadium had a tough day dealing with all the elements. The rain and wind came through Gwangju with force, and it definitely affected some of the competitions. We'll first look at the women's javelin. This is Irina Sadeva of the Czech Republic. This is her first attempt, a throw of 59.89 meters, a new personal best for her. Next up, it's Lena Moos of Latvia. She's a former European under 23 champion. She loves that throw. She sees it come down. That'll come in at 60.26 meters. Now to the fifth attempt for Tatiana Kaladovich of Belarus. Her personal best is 63.61 meters. She wouldn't better that here today, but she will get 60.45, and that's good enough for gold. Moves is second, Sadeva.